What's wrong, little buddy? Why are you crying? Christmas is 2 days away. Shouldn't you be at home, trimming the tree? Well, I guess you're a goat, so you'd probably be at home eating a tree.
I was practicing my accordion, and it broke.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, I can see you got a nasty tear in the bellows here. Oh, that won't do at all.
And Jake, if I can't play the accordion, Christmas is ruined.
Boy, there's a lot of people out there I know that wish I couldn't play my accordion. Anyway, don't cry, Billy. Everything's gonna be all right. We're gonna take this accordion back to Polka headquarters and see what we can do.
You think you can fix it?
We can certainly try. Let's get moving. You know, things would go a lot faster if we had a one-horse open sleigh.
Like that song, Jingle Bells.
That's the one, Billy.
But we don't have a sleigh.
We've got the next best thing, though. We've got the Polkatronic B5000.
Polkabotic who?
The Polkatronic B5000, the latest in Polkadelic technologies. With its telecommunication fax technologies, we can beam polkas anywhere in the world. And we'll play some Polka Christmas tunes right now so our viewers at home won't get bored.
People are watching us?
Yes, people are watching us. This is a Polka Christmas special with the Chardon Polka Band. Now I'll just call our guys in the control room and have them start up those Polka Christmas jams.
Here's your raccoon.
Yes.
Uh-huh. It's the Jake. Yeah? All right. Jake says we need to fire up the Polkatronic B5000 and pump out some Christmas tunes.
Polkatronic B5000. This bad boy has over 4,500 horsepowers of polka beaming technology.
Ugh, I hate horses!
Dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring. Spirits bright, what fun it is to ride and sing a sleigh and songs unite. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride the one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride the one horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride. Soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed his lot. We got into a drifting bank, then we got upside. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride the one horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride the one horse open sleigh. Or two ago, a story I will tell. Went out on the snow, on my back I fell. A gent was riding by in a one horse open sleigh. He laughed as there a sprawling light quickly drove away. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one horse open sleigh.
Hey,
jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride.
Oh,
All right, so now we're someplace nice and warm to think about this accordion problem. Billy, what are you doing?
Oh, sorry, you were gonna eat this one?
No, this is the stocking that Santa gave me.
You know Santa Claus?
Yeah, the Chardon Polka Band helped Santa Claus out on a jam a few years back. Now he stops by our shows once in a while. Pretty cool deal.
Oh boy, I can't believe it.
Yeah, you know, I'm a pretty lucky guy. I know Santa Claus, I play accordion all the time, I have a wonderful wife, I have cool leather shorts.
And a very nice scarf.
Oh, this is a nice scarf, thank you.
You're welcome, I'd like to eat it. But now I want to meet Santa Claus. Can you dial him up on the Pocatronic B5000?
Guys, we have a request for some Santa Claus.
Jolly old Saint Nicholas, lean your ear this way. Don't you tell a single soul what I'm gonna say. You see, Christmas Eve is coming soon. Now, you dear old man, whisper what you'll bring to us. Santa, there's kids here. Whisper what you'll bring to us. The Chardon Polka Band.
Reindeer paws, out comes good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys, all for the little ones' Christmas joys.
Ho, ho, ho,
who would go?
Ho, ho, ho,
who would go? Up on the house top, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with old Saint Nick.
I'll bring my girl some Chuck Taylors, Joe would like some beer. Bring Franklin some banjo strings if you're coming here. I would take some new red socks if I had my say. Mitch, play also Hootenanny Polka Holiday. Tell a single soul what I'm gonna say. Christmas Eve is coming soon. Now, you dear old man, whisper what you bring to me. Tell me if you can. Whisper what you bring to me. Tell me if you can.
All right, we'll be back after these commercials.
These what? Talking to.
There's one thing that binds humanity together, and that is clothes. We all need these wonderful coverings, or else we'd be naked. That's why the Chardon Polka Band sells t-shirts. They've got t-shirts for babies, for women, for men, even for dogs. Admit it, we all look a bit more distinguished and luxurious in a Chardon Polka Band t-shirt. The Chardon Polka Band isn't a group of musicians that sells t-shirts. They're a t-shirt company that also plays music. This Christmas, give the gift of a t-shirt from the Chardon Polka Band, because we don't want to see you naked.
I think this is the song.
I think you're right.
Old Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer,
had a very shiny nose. And if you'd ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Play it, Mitch.
Stage in that video.
That's our buddy Adu.
And he gets to play with the Chardon Polka Band too?
He sure does, Billy. Hey, do you want to hear him sing a song about apples, peaches, and pumpkin pie?
Oh yeah, that'd be great. I like to eat apples, peaches, and pumpkin pie.
So do I, Billy.
I also eat tin cans. I'm a goat.
Cue the tape!
Cue the tape.
Santa, working together to play songs like these. Apples, peaches, pumpkin.
pumpkin pie. Who's not ready? Holler out, hey, let's all play hide and seek.
So, Billy, about this accordion repair, I'm just not sure how we're gonna fix it.
We could use string.
We could use string.
We could use a torque wrench.
I think we're gonna have to.
I ate a torque wrench once.
Control room, what are your thoughts on accordion repair?
Maybe what we should do is chew up a whole bunch of gum and then squish it in there really well.
Yeah, Joey is suggesting we chew up some gum and put it in there. The raccoon doesn't seem to like that.
Squishy gum, peas in the pot, two babies in the basket, four pieces of bread.
I've eaten torque wrenches, license plates. The only thing I won't eat is quiche.
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
Hey, it's my wonderful wife, Emily.
She looks a little bit different than on the Polkatronic B5000.
Well, Billy, that's because I'm pregnant.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy!
Might be two little babies running around here before Christmas.
Two?
Pretty cool. Right, Billy?
So what are you guys up to?
My accordion's broken.
Yeah? This little goat broke his accordion.
Oh, no. Sometimes we wish somebody would break Jake's accordion. But good thing I got here just in time. I have some tape in the other room. I could fix that up.
Ooh, I could have the guys cue up some music on the Polkatronic B5000.
And I'll take that and see what I can do.
Fellas!
Okay, if we get a whole lot of chewing gum, the battery out of the van, and a Sawzall...
Sounds like we're rolling another polka.
Yeah.
Come from?
I don't know, and I don't care. I need to go get a coffee.
I don't really know. Do you?
Okay, Billy, I used some tape and not a Sawzall. And it looks like your accordion is as good as new.
Wow, this is just awesome. Hey, Billy, why don't you play us a song?
You mean that Living on a Prayer by Bon Jovi?
I was thinking more like a Christmas carol.
Okay.
Away in a manger, no crib for a bed, the little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the sky looked down as he lay, the little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. Look down from the sky, stay by my cradle till morning is nigh. Be near me, Lord Jesus, I'll ask you to stay close by me forever and love me always. Bless all the dear children in your tender care, and take us to heaven to live with you there. I said, take us to heaven to live with you there. Once more, take us to heaven to live with you there.
I guess Christmas will be pretty good after all.
Well, when you have people and goats that you love, Christmas is always good.
Yeah, it's like the very first Christmas. You know, we were just singing about it, away in a manger. You know, conditions weren't ideal. They didn't want to be in a manger. They didn't have a hospital. They didn't have beds. They were stuck in a manger. But they had one of the most important Christmas ingredients of all. Love.
God bless us, everyone.
Well, everybody, thanks for watching.
We're still being watched?
We're always being watched, Billy. Hey, we'll see you guys next time.
I'm gonna go eat a shoe.
Bye, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
All right, all we gotta do is roll credits.
Oh no, the Polkatronic B5000 is broken.
No! We're supposed to close the show with this!
Christmas is ruined!
All right. Boys and girls at home, maybe if we all put our Christmas spirit together and sing a song together, we can get the Polkatronic B5000 to work again. So we need everybody to sing.
All right, get ready, boys and girls. We're gonna need everybody's help on this. That means you too.
Me.
Actually, it was just unplugged.
Chardon Polka Band, but next year I will defeat you.